Hello video editors. I'm Salih Ali. Welcome to Salih Tutorials. It is time for another Filmora X Basics video editing tutorial. And today we're going to talk about masking inside Filmora. I'm sure that this will help you to learn the basics of masking in Filmora X, and it might also inspire you to be more creative. Anyway, I hope you're ready for the ride. Let's jump over to Filmora and start some editing. Okay, at number 1 we will reveal the text with such a boat mask. I have a boat video for that. I drag it into the Filmora. Add it to the timeline after dragging it into the Filmora. Go to the title and drag the default title to the timeline. Double click on the text. And type something here. I write, directed by Salih Tutorials. Adjust the text size and rotation according to the size of the boat. Okay. Go to Effects. And search here for Water Ripple. Drag this effect to the track above the timeline. You can see that the ripples are very fast in this effect. So ripples needs a normal setting. To do this, double click on the effect. Keep the ripple level at 58. 146 at height. And alpha at 65. You can see that the ripple is normal now. And it looks like there are really water ripples. Click OK. Then open your browser, and Google it. www.unscreen.com/upload. Now we need to remove the background of that boat video. You can also upload the video by clicking the upload clip button, or you can also drop the video. I drop this boat video. After dropping, you will have to wait a while for the video to upload. So you can see that the background of our video has been removed. Now we have to download this video. Click the download button. Click save. So our video has been downloaded. Now we have to drag it to Filmora. Grab this clip and take it to the start of the video. You can see that the background in the end of this clip has not been removed properly. As a result, half of the text is not visible in the index. So we have a good solution for that. Split the video with Ctrl plus B, click the crop tool and select custom in the ratio. And crop it from bottom to top of the boat. Okay. The video automatically comes to the center after cropping. So drag it up. So very easily we revealed the text in the boat mask. Second, we will create a slider effect. Here is an easy way of creating a before and after wipe transition using Filmora X. Many who create video tutorials want to show the difference between a before video and after by slowly wiping from side to side, creating a slider effect. Fortunately, it's really easy on Filmora. Add video to timeline. Click on the sample color and drag any color to the timeline. I drag the red color to the track above the timeline. Set the duration of the image. Double-click on the color image and open the compositing tab. Adjust the opacity level to your liking in the composing tab. I keep the opacity to 25%. Click OK. Split the image 1 second after start. Then go to transitions. Drag a transition called erase slide between the two halves of the image. Click on the second part of the image and click on the display screen. Now you can move the slide as far as you want. So I want to put this slide on the half screen, for that I have to put this image on the half screen. Maybe you like my idea of this slider effect. Third, we have text behind object. I have a video of a girl. Drag video to timeline. Drag the same video to the third layer too. Hide the video track below. Click on the video above and click on the green screen tool. Take the picker tool and click where there is more of the same color in the video. I click on the sky color. Then there's the setting for chroma key. Keep 100% offset. Keep the tolerance at 53%. Click OK. Then click on the title above. And drag the default title to the second track of the timeline. Set title duration. Double-click on the title. And move the title up via the Y position in the controller. You can write anything here. I write text behind. Change the font of the text. And keep the font size to 90. I put the font style 13 in the preset. Double left click on it to apply. Click OK. Now it's time to show the video track below. So that's it, just have a patience, have a lot of fun with this. You can use this for your next opening title sequence. There is many different purposes you can use this with. I hope you like these three creative masking effects. I will bring more tips and tricks videos in quite unique ways in the future. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe to the channel. See you again with a new video. Thank you.